I have a secret house where I go to hide. And nobody knows.
The book of all things coma. I thought I'd pop in and see how the patients are.
I think I know this man.
I doubt it. It says here he was born and raised in Ohio. You haven't been to America?
No, but I'm sure. It's not in there. It's in here. She thinks I'm crazy.
Jellica? I don't think she does. These past years have been very hard on her.
She's done so well. I wish I could tell her that.
Ah, how love does need a language.
Quick story before sleep.
Brownie looks. brownie locks wept as she walked through the woods, and some of her tears fell on the roots of an old oak tree. "Why do you cry so?" inquired the kindly old oak. "I have been set so many tasks by the cruel witch," replied Brownie Locks through her sobs. "Fear not," said the old oak tree, and offered up a little wooden box.
I wonder if I might ask you for a favour.
Of course, what can I do?
I want you to write a letter for me.
Okay. You dictate and I'll write.
Gnädige Frau, entschuldigen mich bitte. Sie kennen mich nicht, aber ich habe Nachrichten über Ihre Tochter.
You speak German?
Yes. This woman's daughter, we were connected. At least for a while. Now, please write it down. I must tell her the news.
Are you awake?